Hello, everyone, and welcome to 7 Days to Die. I'm joined by my wife's mental ninja 33.
Yo.
And we're going to play the game. We're ultimately going to show you how to build a base the right way, because we haven't seen too much of that.
And, you know, just to add on to that, we have played two previous games, gotten pretty far in both. We made awesome bases in both, and so now we're going to try to merge them together and, you know, kind of do an instructional type video and, you know, also show the random craziness that can happen in this game.
Yeah, pretty much. I found water right off the bat. We're in a randomly generated world, so.
Yeah, this is also our first time doing random gen. So we really don't have any idea what we're going to encounter or find or not find.
Or what we're doing.
We have no idea what we're doing. Just kidding. We're awesome.
X marks the spot. All right. I have it marked.
Okay, can you accept my friend thing so that I can find you?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You know, because I'm in the wonderful wasteland.
I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing here.
Probably the worst part of any map in this game.
All right. Sure thing. Where are you? There we are.
Oh, nothing in that trash. Hey, dear. What's up? What's the haps?
So touchy. There we go. Okay.
I know,
so first thing you gotta do is you gotta complete the objectives up here in the right hand corner of the screen. I gotta like collect a bunch of plant fibers.
Oh,
says
man,
two, but I'm gonna need more than that. You gotta punch a tree a few times to get some wood.
Yep. I'm just gonna try to get out of the wasteland before I do any of that. I'm just gonna run.
Well,
towards your
run towards
green mark on my map.
Run towards me. I'm in the nice luscious green area, so.
Yeah. It looks like I'm pretty far away from you this time, so.
Oh,
terrific.
That's fun.
It's always fun.
Trying to find some small stone here.
And if you have or have not played this game, the stamina that you start off with is crap, so.
Oh, yeah. Seriously, I'm already, like, on a camp.
Whoa.
I'm already in a camp with zombies. That's
awesome.
Oh,
lovely. Well, I just found, like, a big old cliff. That I almost fell off of and died.
And your first couple days, you'll be running from zombies more than fighting them. Oh, are you kidding me? There's a bear right there.
Oh, watch the bears.
Oh,
that's another thing. Bears are not fun.
This is horrible.
All right, I've lost my stamina already, so now I'm going to walk very super slow. I'm in the green area, though. That's a plus.
All right, so I'm going to make a stone axe, and hopefully I don't get mauled by a bear.
Here. Yeah. Bears are pretty rough, so if you don't have anything to fight one off,
yeah,
like a gun, which you most likely will not, do not try to entice said bear, or you will die.
I think this world has, like, a lot of water. I don't think we have to worry about that.
Yeah, that's good.
Well, I marked that one down there because I was worried about, possibly finding water, but there's like a lake here, too.
Yeah, that is.
Yeah.
That's pretty good. Right, I need some small stonage here. I've like completely lost you on my map. Oh, there you are.
Oh my god, I'm
over this way.
I'm just avoiding everything I can, so I don't even know where you're at. Oh, you're over here, okay.
Whoa. What's up? Shoo. That was a pretty good incline there.
I like the randomly generated maps, like the one I played on before, like this is pretty cool. Like
these are some, like, seriously rolling hills.
Yeah, there's a lot better hills and, like...
Load zone, not good.
A lot of,
not good next to a house.
A lot of above ground,
with zombies
materials
like
you can get like this. Getting coal right now.
I can't even make a stone axe yet. I need small stone.
Well, I have zombies following me. I'm pretty sure, so... That's fun.
Come on, small stone.
So our goal is definitely to, find a passing gas. That'd be the best bet.
Yep. In our first game that we ever played, it was a local game, so it was just us because I did not have a PS4 at the time. And we found a passing gas, and, I mean, I think we made it to, like, day 250.
Yeah, something
and
like
we
that.
Really didn't have to worry about hordes or, or anything like that. So passing gas is good to upgrade. As far as building a base.
In my opinion.
In our opinions.
Because,
you know, we're experts and whatnot. So, you know, take that.
Oh, God, come on. Can't stand these stone axes.
Oh, my lord. I just want some small stone. That's all I want. And I'm not seeing any.
It's not even going down. What the hell? There
we go. Alright, I'm gonna search this car. I wonder if there's anything fun in it. Probably not. Nope. Okay, terrific. Well, I'm gonna go on the road because I might be able to find small stones along the way. Like
whatever,
right
that's
here.
Enough for now anyway. I gotta find some more stone. Should.
Well, yeah, I can't even make an axe. I need something to get more materials.
You haven't found any stone?
Well, I'm finding it now on the road.
Yeah. I found a backpack. Maybe we'll have something good in there.
But I had to go to a road. And my stamina
a whole bunch
is
of
junk.
Nothing. I'll take this club.
It'd be nice to find some beer.
Yeah, I know.
Beer is very good for stamina, especially in the beginning. But, you know, when you're trying to gather resources and make everything you need to make just to move along, you don't really search a lot of stuff.
I'm just worried about that bear that I saw.
Well, if he didn't spot you, well, because I'm coming towards you, so I'm going to be included in that if I ever get to you. In case you were wondering. I will be here shortly. Oh, honey, I don't have time for you. I gotta go. My stamina sucks, so you're gonna have to stay
here. Ah, come on. Leave me alone right now. It's Uncle Tom.
I need to, like, just...
Hello, Uncle Tom.
Oh, God, they're the worst.
They take forever to kill. Well,
I know, right?
Or re-kill. I don't know. Kind of already dead.
All right, hopefully nothing is around me. I'm gonna craft myself a stone axe.
I have a...
Lucky me. Come on.
I found a road again, but...
All right, well, the arrow's getting bigger, so...
That's
apparently I'm getting a little bit closer. Oh, maybe I can run into the bear. That'll be fun. I'll be so excited to do so.
All right. Yeah, I'm running towards you. I'm trying to meet up with you.
All right, cool. Cool. I'm going to hit this tree right here. Maybe get some wood. Some handy-dandy wood. I'm going to go for the small trees at the moment.
Yeah, the little ones that you don't like?
Yeah. Yeah, I hate the little ones.
Yeah, these things suck because they...
They do. They just
Well, like in the dark, they look like zombies wiggling around.
They look like zombies in the dark, and then when you eventually get a mini bike, they stop you in your tracks. It's just really zero fun.
It's not a lot of fun.
No, it's really not. Oh, hey, bird's nest. You want to gather arrows? Because the only weapon you'll be able to craft in the beginning is a bow. And so you'll need feathers to make the arrows. And also wood.
And plant fibers. I think you need plant fibers for your bow, don't you?
I don't remember.
I thought you did. I don't know. I gotta make clothes or something.
Yeah, me too. I don't know why I grabbed that paper. Because I'm, like, merging all of our games together into my head and thinking, like, oh, hey, that's stuff that we've used. But I have to get out of that mindset because in the beginning, a lot of stuff is irrelevant to your survival.
Yeah, at first, you really don't have to grab everything.
Nope.
Technically.
Like, look, I think this is either coal or... Yep, it's coal. Well, I am going to grab some of this, though. Because I need that for torches.
Oh, did I just make... Oh, my God. Why did I make all gloves? That's really stupid. Well, hey, it just makes the more stuff you craft, the stronger it is. So.
That's true.
I don't know all why I just made all gloves. That's really...
I don't know either. Where'd you go?
Whatever.
Oh, you're over. You must be, like, really super close to me.
I might be.
Well, I'm going to craft my stuff. I need some pants. That's important. A shirt. Hood. Oh my god. Shoes. and gloves. Alright.
How close are
we? Good gosh. Alright. Well, we should be, like, really close to each other at this point, because you're...
Probably.
Your arrows. Pretty large. large and in charge. There you are. You're creeping around. Hey, creeper. Hey, creeper. It's me. I made it.
Throwing rocks at you.
Stop throwing rocks at me.
All right, what did I do wrong here? I think I...
You're the worst.
I don't know why I didn't craft these before. It's weird.
Well, and that's the poopy thing, is you got to wear them to get the...
Well, yeah.
That one wonderful point that you get.
Yeah, you get 1 point after.
And then you're
going
to start roasting, and you're going to have to take them off anyway.
Yeah.
All right, I'm dropping
you know
my paper. It's irrelevant. I also don't need potato seeds.
Man. All right, well, at least I made all this other stuff now.
All right. Where are we going? Guy smiling.
I don't know. I don't know where... Basically, we're going to try to find a town or something. Oh, I still have to... What is going on here? I still have to do shoes.
Oh, yeah, you're missing the shoes.
But I swear I don't... Whatever. I give up on this.
Don't swear. It's not nice.
Stupid crap.
What's that? What the hell was that?
What?
Oh, I'm just hearing random goofy noises, I guess.
All right. What was the way you came? Anything? You want to head down towards the water, or you want to... There's a road right over here if you want to follow
the
road.
Yeah, I came from the wasteland, right. So there really was nothing
there.
Yeah,
let's not go there.
Yeah, that's a bad place.
Oh, there's a zombie. That's probably what you heard.
Probably. He probably followed me
I'm
here.
I'm pretty sure there's a road like right here somewhere.
Zombies are creepers.
Yeah, it's down here. Some more coal.
I'll follow you, sir.
See, coal and nitrate are a lot more abundant on these random maps.
Man, random gen's kind of the bomb dig.
I kind of like it.
Oh, hey, look, there's a deer. I'm not going to try to kill you right now. Because I don't have the proper weapon. Proper weaponry.
Yeah, I still have to craft a wooden club. A bow.
Oh, look, there went the stone axe. Time to make another.
I swear there's a road right down here. There's a little path. Oh, I'm on load zone. God, I hate that.
What do I need? I need a wooden club.
I'm gonna craft that now.
Yeah. Yep, trying to get this done. That's the best way to go about it.
I don't know where they're at. I don't know, right here.
Whee! Hey, my stamina's up.
I'm still on the edge of a load zone, so this is a pain in the ass.
I like being able to run.
Like, I'm right on the edge. There it goes. God damn. Hey, a house.
Yeah, I know. I passed it.
Oh, you passed this one?
I think so. Or maybe I didn't. I don't know. Oh, look. There's a crawler that just, like, fell off a cliff. Oh, there's a schizo there, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, we make up random names for zombies, so that might be useful, not useful. Not really sure.
This little path might lead to a bigger path.
And then to another smaller path?
Maybe. Here's a book bag. Oh, no, it's a tire. Hey, here it is.
Oh.
All right. Whoa, what's this? Holy shit. Jesus. What the hell happened here? Did the car explode or something?
I don't know, but...
Wow.
Like, no, when I was coming through, it was like a crazy...
You saw this when you're coming through?
No, not this way, but I saw another one in the wasteland.
What the hell is that? What is that? Just a glitch in the game down there? You see it on your screen?
Wait, what is it? Like, the big hole?
No, there's like a... Yes, see, look on my screen.
Oh, yeah, what is that? Oh,
that,
no, I don't
that
see that
blue
on my
thing.
Screen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what that is either. That might be actually some sort of... I don't know. I'm not worried about it.
Yeah, we should probably stay away from...
I don't want to fall down there, so...
Weird cliffs and whatnot.
Looks like that road goes across that... lake type thing.
Oh.
So we either go that way or we could just head up over the hill.
Yeah.
I don't know. I haven't seen the snow zone on my horizon yet, so I don't know what's going on with that either. Yeah.
Oh, look at me making a bow. And arrows. Check it. Working hard.
We need a lot of rock. A lot of feathers.
Yep. Pretty much a lot of everything.
I always craft my bow last, too.
Where are you? Up the hill?
I don't know. Where my green arrow says I'm at.
Hi.
I'm not sure.
Oh, yeah, you're up here, crazy guy. Oh, hey there. Oh, whoa, hey. Let me help you out. I like stone.
Ah. I like pickaxes better than stone axes.
Oh, well, yeah, starting over.
I'll tell you that.
Starting over. It's always fun. You miss out on everything that you've acquired and what kind of make. And, you know, it's like, oh, hey, I wish I had a forge. Oh, that's right. We need to gather so much animal fat and all this other stuff just to make one.
Animal hide.
Or, yeah, animal hide.
Fats for the biofuel.
Yeah, fats for biofuel. That's my... Well, I don't foresee us having any...
For those of you who don't know, this game gets pretty elaborate, actually.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a mix between like, all zombie games plus Minecraft for adults.
It's like a Minecraft and a survival game and just all the fun stuff. That's why this game's
It's pretty fun.
Maybe kind of boring right now for people.
Yeah, so you know, it's not going to be the most exciting of things.
Not right now. Fortnite gets pretty exciting though. Every 7 days, there's a horde, so...
Starting off and trying to gather everything that we know we need.
I don't know, like me. I'm trying to gather some more... Right here.
At least you marked water. That's sweet.
Yeah.
Water is important because you have to actually drink water and drink good water, not murky water, or you might get the dysentery, which means you're going to poop your pants.
Nobody wants to poop their pants.
No, and if you don't have antibiotics, then it could kill you. It's like a whole thing. It's kind of, you know, it's like the Oregon Trail, too, this game, I think. A little bit of both.
The Oregon Trail.
A little bit of fun.
That was good. That was a fun game.
My God, that was the best game.
I never played it, like, other than school, though.
No, I don't think there was ever a time.
I don't know if you were allowed to play it out of school.
I know. No. It's like, oh, you can't do this outside of school. All right, making my wood frames.
This coal takes a lot longer to beat down.
Then
the nitrate, you plow right through, but
all right.
Yeah, whatever. Okay.
Look at me, I'm building a very tiny base. My stone axe is gonna break.
All right, we should be okay. Let's see. I better make another stone axe because this one's about to break.
Yep, I'm gonna make two.
I'm gonna go ahead and craft.
I like to craft more than...
No, I need to get some more stone.
More than one at a time, so I have them readily available.
Oh, you mean like 20 at a time?
Hey, in our first game, I did. I will admit that I made them, but how many times did you say, hey, do you have any stone axes? And I said, sure,
never.
I do, because I made 30.
I never said anything about stone
axes.
You
did, too.
No, I didn't. I always asked about shovels and shit, not stone axes.
Well, I also made a butt ton of shovels, so who saved you then? Me. That's who. Yeah. Don't snark.
Snark?
Yeah. Don't snark. I'm making my bedroll, so once again, I'm probably beating you.
Oh, you are.
In the ways of achieving
success. It's all right. I'm thinking ahead. I'm not thinking about what I need to do on my little objectives to get my one skill point.
Well,
I just got the look.
Yeah, he did, as a matter of fact.
I just got the look. How's that coffee?
Cold now, it's gross.
That's disgusting.
I know.
Yeah.
We should probably find somewhere to...
I'll stick with my cranberry ginger ale. What do you want to do?
I don't know.
I don't know either. You're the one who just said it. We should probably do something, you say.
Oh, I did say something.
What did you say?
Remember about making a bunch of arrows, so I'm gonna lay my bedroll and then destroy it.
Or pick it up so you don't have to make another one later. That could also work.
I could do that.
That could also work.
You know,
I mean, you can do what you want with it. If you want to make another one later, then go right ahead.
Alright. I think I achieved all my stuff. Woo-hoo!
You have achieved greatness.
No, I need to do one more thing. I'll build a campfire.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the whole frame thing and shit later.
Oh man, I don't have any stone. Oh my lord. This is terrible. This is the worst. Uh-oh. Somebody's got a zombie.
Not me. And you. I think I'm moving quite a ways away from you.
I don't know why.
Well, because I'm moving towards the road here, and I'm moving down towards these cars.
All right. Well, that might have been you. I need to get some stone.
Nail gun. Nope.
Hey, a stone axe.
Yeah,
though.
Level one.
Well, hey.
I don't want to take. What's that?
Glue and potato seeds, you don't need them.
Potato seeds.
You don't need them.
For fried potatoes.
Hey, you got a zombie coming down behind you.
Nah. He doesn't know what he's
doing.
He's
not going to hurt you. He's not going to hurt you. He's your friend.
He doesn't know what he's doing.
Zombies are our friends. We love them equally. We love them all equally. Oh, look at me with my bow. And I got 66 arrows. Take that.
Dead.
What are you doing? Killing him in one shot again?
Yeah. Well, you hit him once, too, so.
Oh.
Pretty sure your arrow hit him. Unless somebody else is in the game with us.
Oh, my God.
I don't think so. No, I was going to say something before the zombie interrupted me, and I forgot what it was. Oh, what's your bow level at?
Two.
Oh.
Oh, what's yours? A 29? How the hell did you get
I've
that?
Told you many times. It's like I'm going to tell these folks at home right now. All you have to do, if you don't know this game, all you have to do is craft. Your crafting stacks on top of itself. Like, so if you craft all arrows first and then you make your bow last, your bow will be at the level that however many arrows you made.
Oh, man.
See, I made like 28.
I could have had a really high level.
I made like 28 arrows or some junk. So then my bow becomes level 29.
Bum deal.
And it'll just keep working like that. I'm down the road right here.
Oh. Alright.
That's probably how I was wrecking shit with the zombies one hitting them last time.
Probably.
My bow was like a higher. Oh shit, well. That ain't how you gonna do it. That's not how you're gonna do it. There you go. This is a Doug zombie right here.
Yep.
We called him Doug.
And we call you Doug.
You shall be named Doug.
And you shall,
I shall
be my
beat squid. You.
And you shall be my
squid. Into submission. Or not, or not. Leave me alone, Doug.
Bradley, what
are you? I'm good. Oh, he's dead. He died.
Okay.
Oh, and did you search him? I take the damage, I take the zombie out, and then you come running by and search him.
I hit him a couple of times.
Oh, thanks for hitting him a couple times.
Well, whatever. I won't hit him at all next time.
I don't need
I'll
you
let
to.
You okay. You fend for yourself, sir.
I'm gonna.
Alrighty. Hey, should I try to beat that car down with my stone axe?
Yeah, while you're doing that, I'm going to go down the road here and find a place to be. Did you just try hitting me?
No.
I did too.
No, I didn't. I was trying to hit one of those stupid small things. Trees. Tree things. That look like trees, but they're not. They're fake. Stop throwing rocks at me. Such a dummy.
That's fun. Oh, we got one of these assholes in the load zone.
She's pretty. Look at her.
Oof, I was just lagging hard.
Oh, look how pretty she is.
This game definitely has its glitches, but it's so much fun that this makes up for it.
See, I'm the searcher of everything, and that is why we have stuff eventually, because of me. You just run by and don't do anything.
No, I don't check any of that bullshit. Hey, you want to try to take this deer out?
Well, if you want. All right. Let me get up closer to you so we can hit. Okay.
Got him.
Or not. I don't know if you've got him.
Well, I hit him.
Well, you're going to have to hit him again, I'm sure.
Well.
They don't die after one. Well, they don't. Don't growl at me.
He'll bleed out eventually, maybe. I'll throw a rock at him or something.
Oh.
But let's let him settle down, and then we'll just. Oh, he's right by a rock. Maybe he'll glitch into it.
Maybe.
I think I hit him. Unless I spooked his ass, I don't know.
Nope. I think he just went down.
Did he go down?
I think so.
Nope. He somehow went around the rock. Oh, there he goes. Sorry, friend.
All right. Get this guy.
Ouch. That was either you or the cactus that just nailed me.
Probably the cactus.
Oh, yeah. Let the cactus.
Wait.
Poor cactus take the place.
I hear a zombie.
All right. Well.
I'm almost done with this guy.
Yeah, I see. It's a Nurse Betty.
Ah. Nurse Betty, we don't have time for you.
Back off, because I got to...
Hey, there's a piggy.
What the hell? Why'd you just, like... Oh, where'd your face go? Nice.
She was so touched. She lost her face.
I got vitamins and a couple empty jars, clear jars.
Oh. Come on, pig.
Are we doing this in the desert, or you want to like go back into the green?
Oh, I don't care.
I'd like to find a nice little lake house.
It's 20.
I know.
Yeah, I'd like to find a nice little lake house, though.
That'd be nice.
Well, it would be nice, but
I always say, even if it's an apocalypse, there's no reason you have to be. There's no reason not to be picky. I mean, really. It's probably a nice little house nestled over there somewhere. Uh-oh. I got a, whatever the hell his name is. What do you call this guy?
Uncle Tom.
Uncle Tom, that's right. Yeah. Oh, Uncle Tom!
Oh, he blew his head off.
I did? No, he's still alive. No, it was just glitching into the ground. Yow! He's faking it. Maybe not. Alright. So, what do you want to do? Do you want to... Hey, there's a pig down over there getting water or something. I'm not worried about him. We need to find shelter for the night. I'd feel better if we had something. What was that running? Is that a pig too? I hope.
I don't know.
You didn't see it?
Nope.
It's over here by the rock. I think it was a pig. Yeah, it's a pig. I'm not worried about him. I'd really like to find a place to crash. What do you think?
I'm not sure where we're going to find a place. We've only seen like one building.
I know.
So far.
Another Doug.
This way to see if I can, if maybe a house materializes by this water.
Ah, I missed. Come on, Doug, drop. Ah, I missed again. Man, I'm a horrible shot with this fucking bow. See you.
Hope you feel better.
Bye. Okay. Where are you?
I'm running around the lake looking for a house to materialize.
Yeah, there's not going to be one that materializes around the lake.
Wait, here's a house.
Did you find one?
Yep.
Well, Jesus, as soon as I say there's not
See?
One.
See? Exactly. That's because I'm awesome.
Well, screw this. I'm going to swim over to you then.
All right, follow me, sir.
I can't follow you right now.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh, boy.
What is it? Infested with zombies?
Oh, there's a couple friends. An Uncle Tom and a schizo.
Uncle Tom's the only one you gotta worry about. Schizos drop with two shots, usually.
Or not.
Or not. Okay, well. There's always the exception. I'm trying. I'm just doing the breaststroke in the water here. I'll beat it over to you in a minute. Come on. Go, 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 go. Now, of course, my stamina's shot, so.
Ugh. Schizo. Stop being such a schizo.
I'm trying.
I don't want to hang out with you guys right now, okay? Like, I didn't get to make anything. We can't have a proper dinner party.
I don't even
it's
have
a whole
curtains
thing. I just
in
really
my house.
Need you, yeah, I need you guys to really just
come back
come
tomorrow.
Back later. Yeah, that would
I'm
be
I'm seriously
great.
Trying to get to you. I just can't. It's taking me forever.
Well, my bow is not as good as yours. Because apparently I did not make the trip. Alright, I think I took out Schizo.
He's dead.
Alright, just in time.
Yep. Ah, we did all that for a sandwich. I don't want to eat those ham sandwiches. This thing sucks.
There's another guy.
I'm seriously out of freaking goddamn
bows?
Yeah, arrows. Yeah.
Or arrows?
You do that and I'll smack his head.
Alright, well.
Dead.
I did a crotch shot.
All right. Well, that
no,
works
not.
Too.
Oh God, there's another schizo.
Son of a bitch.
Oh God, there's a whole bunch coming.
Ah, wonderful. All right, well, the door's not open, so.
I know.
Oh, this is going to be lovely. Lovely time we're having here.
All right, think I took that guy out.
Top it off, my freaking axe just broke. God damn it.
Alright, hold on.
Alright, axe.
I'm fighting two of them. Fighting off two of them.
I got a club.
Well, good thing you made a wooden club. They work.
Well, no, I have this is a reinforced one. I found in the car.
Oh, nice.
It's, I don't know if it's any better.
Right in my face,
I got that one.
There, I got him.
All right, are we good, you think, then?
I think so.
All right, let's check it out and see. Let's get inside if you can.
Yeah.
Is it open or no?
No.
All right, I'll watch you back if you want to craft the thing and do the thing and thing.
Hold on.
Stuff.
Come on.
So descriptive.
I know. The thing and the thing and the thing and the...
Do the
you
thing.
You mean the stone axe? All right.
You're in? All right.
Yeah.
We have no door now, right?
No door.
Okay, hold up. I'll just... I have to do this anyway for my stupid objectives, so I'll just do this. Here in my land claim block, which is unimportant.
All right. I'm going to block up the windows. For our first night.
Done and done.
All right.
So we made it.
We made it into a building.
Does this have an upstairs? I don't think it does.
I don't think it does.
All right.
No.
All right.
Which is not entirely a bad thing.
Hell no.
All right. I think we're good. Nope. One more window.
Okay.
All right. We should be... Nope. Back here. More windows to cover.
Yeah,
if I had an upstairs, that would be a lot better. But.
Well, we can always craft one if we need to. But I think we'll be already being.
Oh, hey, look
since
at
it's
that.
Our first night.
There's like we'll quite be, a bit of weird stuff in here.
I think we'll be okay.
Ooh, nice.
Well, there's a tin can that I can. There's some food in the one
nice.
Cabinet.
Food tastes good.
And yeah, it's right here. Right. Can of stock. Two cans of stock or something.
Alright. Hey, a wrench.
Found a
low
wrench?
Level. Yep, hey, it's low level, but I'll keep
we'll
it.
Because
wrenching cards is good. The sooner we get mini bikes, the better off we'll be.
Oh, yeah.
Because you can really zoom around then.
Yeah, I wish they'd put better vehicles in this game, but still, mini bikes are fun. So.
Yeah, they are.
So.
Well, and you do. You get places faster. Look, there's even a nice bed. Isn't
well,
that
go.
Nice? That's so nice of them.
We're ready to rock and roll for the night.
All right. Let's see. I'm going to make a campfire so that I can make us some fud. Fud is good.
Okay. Here, I'll clear this out over here so you can put the campfire in here and make it more realistic.
Ooh. Fancy.
Realistic. Gah. There we go. Now clean out these wooden chairs since you can't actually sit in them. I'll use them for wood for the campfire. They gave me 6 wood
for
the
chair. Oh, you know what? We don't have any. We don't have a cook pot.
What do we need a cook pot for? What do you want to do?
Can I just make meat?
You can char it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. So.
Oh, okay.
Throw some wood in there, and I think you can char it up.
All right. Yeah, I guess I can.
Yeah. That's pretty,
check
that's pretty
it.
Sure
I'll make 3.
Can. Here, I'll give you one of these vitamins.
Right.
I'm gonna put it over here in this thing. You know, you gotta keep up your strength. There you go. It's in
Aww,
the it's in that cupboard right there. In that first cupboard.
All right.
Good old vitamins.
Yeah, we better go get some water tomorrow. I have a bunch of empty bottles that I found. 8
right.
of them to pre
right.
be precise. Where did you put the?
I told you the first drawer right there.
Oh. All right.
The vitamins.
Aye aye, Captain.
Well, this is very nice.
Isn't this?
This is just very nice. Do you need wood on the fire, or are we good?
I have wood. All right, well, the charred meat is done.
Why
so.
Can't I get into the fire? Are you in it?
Yeah, I'm in it.
Well, Jesus God.
I'm going to turn it off and take my wood back.
All right, well, this is day 2, so I guess we're going to be done for now.
All right, so we're going to just hang out and craft what we can, and then we'll be back.
Okay. Bye.